I'm a backwoods boy, grew up on a dirt road. I'm a backwoods boy, no better place to go. Waiting on a deer, wishing on a star, I'll always be true to my heart. 'Cause I'm a backwoods boy, I'm a backwoods boy.
Everybody, I'm Chase Saxton. This is going to be the first of hopefully many videos to come on the project of me building a log cabin that's going to be off the grid. And when I say off the grid, I mean it's not going to have any kind of electricity whatsoever. Truly basic living. Plan is to build a log cabin back here on the back part of the family farm, debt-free. And I hopefully have a small homestead back here. I'm on top of a knoll that's above two of our pastures on the farm, and it's about 10 acres this top of this hill. So I hope to turn this 10 acres into what will look like a living museum of the early 1800s, late 1700s. Old, hand-hewn log house, the whole nine yards, basically. If you've ever seen, gone to a living history museum for that time era, then you know what I'm talking about. I'll post photos at the end of the video of what I'm shooting for. I've started construction on a spring house, which for most families of that time era was very important because it gave them cold water, clean water, and also a place to keep their food cold. And that was really important because that was way before refrigerators. So that's going to be important to me, is to have fresh, clean water and able to keep my food cold. So that's basically it. And not only is this going to be like a documentary on how I'm doing it, but I'm also going to show you how to do some of these almost lost techniques. And it's going to include laying the foundations, building spring house, hand hewing and notching logs, basically building a whole log cabin and spring house, and I may even throw in a blacksmithing video every now and then. So that's basically what we're doing here in Kentucky, and I hope you watch all the coming videos. Thank you and have a nice day.